Hey, I'm Eddie, and this is B.
Good morning.
And today we're going to be playing this little weird game called King's Knight.
Trademarked.
For the Nintendo. Trademarked, yes. I wonder if Square gives a fuck about the trademark of this game anymore.
Huh, I don't know. Now, is this related to that Knights of the Old Republic series?
No relation.
I just got a Charlie horse.
Whoa. I think down arrows are probably bad.
Huh, I wonder why. That's a strange thing to have in a game. It's not like speed or something.
I'm not seeming to be going any faster. What's that? Stairs? Oh, I can jump up there.
This is the Age of Knights where you just blew everything you saw this shit.
Mushroom. Oh, almost fell in the hole. Whoa!
Oh, that's a good hustle.
What's that thing? Ooh, double shot. Boots, there's some speed.
You're Robo Knight.
Robo Knight, drop it! He's like, dead or alive, you're coming with me! What's this?
It's Zelda.
Whoa! A tomb.
There's a shield over there.
Ah, thank you. This is weird. This is, you know, this kind of is like that game we played.
Zelda again, look at the fire.
Oh, yeah.
Which game we played?
Remember Dino Riki?
Vaguely. I thought that was something kind of like where you're throwing hammers or something.
Yeah, but I mean, it's like a top-down shooter. But this seems a lot... This seems a lot more fun. You might like to play this game.
Dino Riki? I must have that mixed up, because that didn't seem like this game.
Dino Riki or something?
Is that the one you're the caveman and you fight dinosaurs?
Whoa, shit!
I am me.
What the hell is that? Like a...
It's an albino something.
Pterodactyl?
Yeah.
Kicked his ass! What'd I get? Nothing?
Stairway
was already fucking there. I don't get nothing for that shit. Whoa, there's something. What's that?
Monolith of death.
Maybe that's a continue point. God, what about dead, man? Ah, oh, I am dead!
Did it say I do? Look at something was written in your ashes.
Knight Rayjack dead? What the fuck? What's going on with this?
You are Rayjack in a new world.
Oh, it must be some other character or something.
You're a newer model of knight, hopefully. Is that a boot? I think that's a boot.
I got it up my ass.
Boy, you're on stilts now. Robo Knight on stilts.
I don't think I'm Robo Knight. I'm like Merlin or some shit now. This is the very first fucking RPG ever made. No. Wow, you can destroy everything. Wells, buildings. And I want to apologize for the contrast. My webcam just cannot handle green, so it's kind of crazy. This game just is not going to look good on camera, but oh well. Looks like, God!
You should post a picture online people look at while they play this game. Or play this video. And play the game too.
He is a wizard.
Yeah, he had a beard anyways. Now you're a dinosaur, dude.
I'm like Yoshi or Bowser.
You're Godzilla.
Look at that. Look at those plateaus. They kind of look edible.
Yeah. Ooh, they look like a fungus mycelium.
Look, the chance I go down there is...
You don't want to go down to the graveyard and the crypt.
I'll take my chances.
Now you're in outer space.
Ah! This is a weird game. You have different characters.
And those dragon skulls look so friggin' hard. They didn't even hit you last time.
Whoa! Shield. I have the dino shield.
Now you're purple.
Whoa!
It looks hard.
Oh.
You're not gonna get the old 11. Ooh, you nearly got burnt.
My tail got burnt to crisp! This is getting pretty difficult. It seems like everyone has their own quests. Fuck you, guy. I already killed you once. Maybe you have to come down here. In order for the boss to appear or something, who knows? You have to find the secret. That would be typical of a game like this. Like, if you may just loop the level infinitely until you find this. What the fuck? How many hits does it take this guy?
Until you finally find the Holy Grail.
Oh my god. Is there anything in here? Of course not. It's not even that hard. He's just taking a lot of hits. Plus, I do have a weak ass weapon. Fuck this. Ah, I can't leave.
Maybe this is the last guy.
This is the last guy in the whole game. What the fuck, man? This is hella exciting. Now I've appeared in another realm. This is hard.
Whoa.
Flithering snakes.
I guess those are snakes.
Man, to get anything good, you really have to...
You look weird.
Oh my god. You may not like this after all.
Mm-mm.
Monster Barusa dead. Well, how many people do I have here? King's Knight. You know, the same people that brought you Final Fantasy put this game out. Like, they, the people that made Final Fantasy released this game. Like, they produced it.
I can see some imagination, maybe, in both.
But do you know who programmed this game? The people that made Ghostbusters. Pretty sure.
Jake Malatesta?
You remember that name?
Huh.
You remember that name or something?
Yeah.
What the fuck, man? What do I do? Can I walk in the water? Oh, I can go in the water.
Now that looks like a snake.
It's an eel.
Maybe. Which is actually a fish. Weird, huh?
Indeed. I don't think I want to go into the whirlpool. What do you think?
I say go for it.
I'm dead. I'm officially fucking dead. This game is weird. Ah! Kid Snake Thief Toby! Okay.
All thy knights have been slaineth.
This is a weird game. I've never...
Do you want some more? Or is this just a demo?
that was just me warming up. It's time to kick some ass! I'm just getting my knuckles all dusted off, man. It's time for the real fucking deal right here. I ain't fucking around. I'm beating this game, all four quests. You know what I bet happens, and I don't know, but I think you probably take each character, you go through their levels, and then either you have a level at the end, or that's it. You beat the four levels and that's it, or they, you know, team up or something for the fifth level, who knows.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, what, I paid like $5 for this, it's worth it. So, King's... Hey, look at that! They're all teamed up.
Mm-hmm.
This might be the last level. And look, they're really no stronger than fucking one of them. Oh, you can switch them. This game might be larger than I thought. What a dumb demo.
I'm stuck on a tiger!
Yeah, it's like they got the secretary to test the game out or something, and that's the demo.
Hey, Rosa, get over here!
Some demos are like that. You know, I've noticed that before in games.
That's weird. Like, yeah, let's just put that in there. They're just so lazy they can't even program a decent demo in there.
Maybe it's like the programmers let their kid play it or something. Like,
that, or maybe the programmers were just not good at this.
They're like, yeah, maybe.
Anyway, so, yeah, King's Knight, kind of a strange Nintendo game, and one that doesn't really get talked about too often. You know, you don't really see videos about King's Knight.
Yeah. It looks like, you know, I could kind of like the question, how do you play this game? What's the purpose of rotating them?
Yeah, maybe they all have their different, well, they do help. They all have the different shots, but they all seem to about work the same, or,
you know. Yeah.
Anyway, down arrow is bad.
Maybe there's like a slight difference in like their probability of an enemy popping up or something.
Maybe. So anyway, we'll give them that much credit. Maybe they put that much thought in there. So thanks for checking out King's Knight with me, V.
Oh, it was my pleasure.
So we'll see you next episode.